Why did Ronald McDonald disappear? It wasn't that long ago when we would see him everywhere, but nowadays, it's like he never existed. Well, over the years, clowns have been made to be less for the entertainment of children to more of a pillar in horror. After the clown incident in 2016 and 2017, Ronald McDonald was too risky for the brand. According to McDonald's himself, Ronald McDonald isn't gone, he works behind the scenes.